a day again. You guessed it, recess. Look, middle school recess can be tough. But I have a few rules for you to follow if you want to survive.
Number one, never get too comfortable.
Hey!
The best thing you can learn in middle school is how to hustle.
Kool-Aid, get your Kool-Aid.
What flavors you got?
I got red, grape, and a mystery flavor.
How much you want?
It's $5, but I'll give you one for $4.50.
You take Cash App?
Cash App, Venmo, EBT, and credit cards.
You got grape?
Yeah.
You sure you don't want that deal too for $10.50?
No, I'm good.
As a middle schooler, it's crazy because society sees us as little kids that don't know anything. But I can tell you one thing, Miss Money got a drinking problem, and I'm pretty sure that's whiskey in her cup.
Hey, come on.
What you looking at? Hey, kids always looking at me. Come on, go play somewhere.
I told you. Now, I'll keep that little piece of information to myself for now. Hey, Ma, you did last night's homework?
That's fine. I'm good and well. I didn't do the homework.
So what are we going to do now? Ain't you got to turn it in after recess?
No worry, I have a plan. Here in middle school, we have to learn to be resourceful. I know I didn't do my homework. That's why I told on somebody to get under the teacher's good grace. Miss Monty.
Oh, girl, don't roll up on me like that. You know I got bad nerves.
That's why you drink so much?
Who told you I drink? I don't drink.
Right. Elijah's over there copying homework.
She doing what?
Yeah, I saw her with my own two eyes.
You know what? That's the problem with y'all kids. Y'all think y'all so smart. But I got something for her.
Oh, yeah. I was wondering if I could turn my homework in that's due today, tomorrow. I think I left it on the bus.
Yeah, I don't care. Eliza! What y'all doing over here? What is this? A W, too.
I do accounting work on the side. Eliza's mom needed help with her taxes.
Wait, you do accounting work? You think you can help me out with mine?
I can, but it's gonna cost you.
I work on a teacher's salary.
Look, I'm a businessman.
Okay, well, I'll give you $100 on tonight's homework.
Extend it for a week and you have a deal.
Drive a hard bargain. Deal.
Hey, I was here first.
Girl, so, come on.
She don't look too happy. Anyways, the thing I like most about middle school is the gossip.
Girl, I heard Miss Mighty all shaved under her arms. That's why she can't keep a man.
Who told you that?
Facebook.
I heard Facebook was for old people. Come on, we need a fact check.
Miss Money, how can girls be like rubbing alcohol?
Or if you don't get.
Hey, Miss Money, I was wondering if you could show us where the bathroom is.
Huh, it's over there.
I hope that you enjoyed your tour so far, but I can't let you go without one last survival tip. The last thing that you need to remember in order to survive the treacherous streets of middle school recess is that you ain't seen nothing.
Ethan! Ethan! Ethan!
Girl, put him down. Ethan, why you ain't say nothing?
Because I didn't see nothing. And there you have it. If you want to survive middle school recess, this is how you do it.
Ethan, it's time to go inside.
Oh, I gotta go.
Money! Money!